graveyard on Halloween. The clock strikes 12, although if you listen very carefully, it may be striking 13. The devil tunes up his violin in what are known as the devil's chords. We've already learned from the Tartini that the devil is quite a violinist. The skeletons rise from their graves and assemble for their dance. We hear their rattling bones, their ungodly shrieks, and the wind swooshing through the graveyard, and many other sound effects. Finally, after several climaxes in the dancing, the cock crows, signaling the beginning of the new day, and the skeletons scurry back to their graves to rest for another year.
I wish I was sitting back more so I could get Yuki and him.
Thank you.